Hi guys, assalamu alaikum. This is Arif. In this video we are going to see that who is right from Pakistan and India about the recent claims about the shooting downs of the MiG-21s and the F-16. So from the Pakistani side, it is the claim that they have shot down two Indian MiG-21s. One of those fell in the Pakistani area and one of those fell inside the Indian area. And on the other side, the Indian claim is that one of their MiG-21s were shot down, but they have also shot down one Pakistani F-16. So now let's start with the BBC video first, so that we can see that how actually this news came up and what were the claims from the both sides, who was telling the truth and who was lying.
Hello and welcome to BBC World News. We begin with breaking news this hour. Pakistan says it has shot down two Indian aircraft, which it claims were over Pakistani airspace. The Pakistani military also says its warplanes carried out airstrikes inside India. India says the Pakistani jets were forced to retreat by its own aircraft, but has not confirmed whether any of its planes were shot down. Well, details are still emerging, but a spokesman for the Pakistani Armed Forces, Major General Asif Ghaffour, has tweeted this. He says that in response to Pakistan Air Force strikes, the Indian Air Force crossed the line of control, the LOC, in Kashmir. He goes on to say that Pakistan shot down two Indian aircraft inside Pakistani airspace. One of the aircraft fell on Pakistan-controlled Kashmir, that's written here as A, J and K, and the other fell inside IOC, that's how Pakistan refers to Indian-controlled Kashmir. He finishes by saying that one Indian pilot was arrested by Pakistani troops on the ground. Well, let's get more.
So in this clip, actually, the anchor is saying that Pakistan's claim is that they have actually shot down two Indian MiG-21s. One of those fell inside Pakistan and the other of those fell inside the India. And India actually is denying, or they are not confirming this news, right? And now let's go towards the second clip, which is from an Indian media channel clip, so that we can confirm that what is India's story on this.
Fighter jets went down, and I'm showing you now images put out. This is the wreckage of the Pakistani F-16, and how the Indian Air Force knows this is an F-16 is because if you see this part, and Abhijit can explain it to us, it's the exact same part coming straight out of an F-16 fighter aircraft. This is what Pakistan is trying to lie about, and that second lie also caught and exposed, Abhijit.
So I don't think that's entirely accurate. That part is actually a MiG-21 part, because the engine that's being shown out there is a GEF-100. The Pakistanis use the Pratt & Whitney. So the Pratt & Whitney actually has a diamond pattern, so it can't either be the engine cowling there, nor can it be the ribs that hold the engine, because the F-16's interior looks very different to that.
So in this video, actually, once the anchor is asking the analyst about the Indian claims to verify that this is actually an F-16 part, which is the wreck which was fallen inside the Indian area of the plane, of the fighter jet. So the Indian analyst, instead of confirming it, is denying it. And he is saying that it is actually an MiG-21 part. So that means that one wreck was shown by Pakistan, that was MiG-21 part. This is the wreck which is inside the India. So that is also actually a MiG-20 part. So that means that Pakistan's claims about shooting down two Indian planes are right. So one fell inside Pakistan, one fell inside India. So two MiG-21s of India were shot down by Pakistan. But now let's again confirm this thing by another source. So this is actually an internet website, and this website's name is Bellingcat, and this is debating about this thing, Falcon versus Bison, the F-16 versus MiG-29, verifying a MiG-21 wreck. So they are not even talking about verifying an F-16 wreck, because they, by this article, know that this is actually a MiG-21 which was shown by Indian media rather than and F-16. And if we go down after showing all these photos, they come to this photo and then they say, so taken together these lines, this is also that the claim about the writing on the junction box proving this is an F-16 part is not correct. So they are saying that these are not F-16 parts. This is in fact very much part of an Indian MiG-21. So the second plane is also a MiG-21 of India rather than a Pakistan F-16. So two planes are down as far as India is concerned. And also they are further verifying, but what about by these lines, if you can read, but what about the other fragment that was married to an F-16 suggesting it was part of the engine? We don't have a good match to an F-16 there either. So they are saying that the other part, which is this, is also not an F-16 part. So now guys, I have showed you three resources: a BBC resource, an Indian news channel resource, and this internet website. They all are denying the Indian claims that there were no F-16s of Pakistan shot down by India. Both planes were actually MiG-21s, the wreck of which Pakistan showed, and it was burning like a hell into the fire. And also there was another part, which were these parts shown by Indian media. So both are MiG-21s. So Indians are lying, and Pakistanis told the world the truth. So it's Pakistan 2, India 0. So thank you guys. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Have fun.